Da-dunk. And we are live. Good afternoon or evening or whatever it is for you. Welcome to today's episode of The Witchery. Going to be here on the main channel picking up where we left off with The Legend of Dragoon. Volume. Volume down. There we go. Where we left off, just after the Battle of Hoax and unlocking the actual Dragoon spirits and that portion of combat. So, just going to get started here. You are going to be just tinkering around on WoW then?
Yeah.
So, as I just realized, I didn't put multi into the stream title or anything useful along those lines. That's good of me.
Mm.
Let me do that real quick.
I did for you.
Well,
actually, let me check. Because I may need to change it to... Are you on Feather or Dan?
No, this is on the main channel.
Okay. Multi-set.
Yeah, that needs to be changed. There. Done. Okay. So, getting the game up and operational here. The controller fell asleep on me. Come in. There we go. Adjust the screen here once I get it all centered. What's up with my controller here?
Not responsive, or?
I don't know, my control, joysticks have stopped.
Mm.
There we go. Actually had it on the wrong setting. That's good for me. It was super! What about it? That dart fella yesterday, he wore unique armor and defeated Kongol. With dart, Imperial Sandora is not even a match as our enemy. Dart is the messiah of the Kingdom of Basil. Messiah, huh? You cannot be called a real dragoon getting stunned like that by bursting with the power. Then tell me, Rose. How should I fight as a dragoon? Well, let's begin. Hello, Cam.
Mm. Gotta get to my side or something.
Let's begin. What would you like to know? Transformations. So here's your full explanation. Regular transformations need spiritual power. Spirit points, SP. You can accumulate SP by attacking enemies. Let's try. Fight with me. Come on. Just regular attack. 30 points for the first slash, an additional 5 points for the follow-up slash. Yes, keep that.
Yes! Double slash!
Yes, keep it up.
Yes, yes.
Good, good. Yes.
Yes. Double slash!
There we go. Okay. The accumulated SP. When your SP is full, a transformation command appears. Selecting that will allow you to kill Dragoon. Now the Transformers. Just get him all the way over to the far end. Dragoon. And now he's in Dragoon form. Do you understand how to transform? Yeah, I got it. That's pretty damn easy. For quicker transformations, change the setting on the system screen. Select Config, highlight Morph, and then select Short. That's all. Basically, it just... You're Grid and Dragoon Marker. There's no transformation animation.
No spinning around.
Have it being engulfed in flames, or... So then, additions. First, transform yourself into a dragoon. Good one. Wings. Huh. Emit power all at once with Dragoon additions. Charge up your power, and then press the X button when the spirit meter light reaches the top. When successful, the light will continues to revolve and the power is charged accordingly. Now you try. So, attack, select. I always hated these because it's such a pain. Basically, it's just, I think it goes faster with each revolution. Mm. How was it? You had enough? That just takes practice to get used to. It is what it is.
Yeah.
And lastly, Dragoon Magic. First, transform yourself, obviously. A Dragoon Addition, and a Dragoon Spell. You need a certain MP to use a Dragoon Spell. Spells you can use are highlighted. There is a new one right now. Select the spell and then the target, and then you will cast the spell. So, let's try. Cast the spell on me. Magic. Flame Shots. So as you can see, 50% strength. Single target. Throw this sword into the air. Charge it up. Get a fireball and punch it.
Punch.
yeah. There's your amount of exercise, and find out.
But that's basically how the drag room fighting system works.
Mm-hmm.
We're done. We can end this little segment. Thank you. One more thing. Getting SP by attacking allows your Dragoon level to increase, and you'll have more spell choices. In the end, you can only rely on your own sword. This is what I can teach after that, it's up to you. I'll be here for a while, go prepare for departure. Pretty sure I got everything out of this town.
Remember if I need those venture guys or not? It's level 9. Oops. Well, maybe. Maybe not.
Possibly. Could be.
I'm pretty weak.
Okay, so as you can see, I got 99 successful double slashes in, so I'm going to now switch over to Volcano. But as you can see, the total damage as well as the SP between the two is different. So for bosses, for the time being, just for gathering the spirit points, I'll most likely be switching back to double slash.
Yeah.
And then there's Rose with Whipsmack.
Whipsmack.
Going to replace nobody for the time being. I'll just leave it as is.
Mm.
Just because of level differences.
Yeah, level everybody else up.
Yeah. Dragon's Den is located over Volcano Velud. Basil has no chance of victory unless we defeat the dragon. We are putting all our hopes on him. So, you know, no pressure.
Remember if those venture guys were... for a... no. Maybe later it was. Some other quests down the road.
Most likely. Venture company.
Yeah, I don't know. Just remembered them from a long time ago. In the zone.
Oh, there's, you know, Ratchet.
Yeah, I remember that.
Once we leave the town, I will consider you as a mature dragoon. I won't teach you how to fight anymore. Okay, I'll be alright.
I'm not gonna tell you how again.
Don't you just love how now there's smoke coming from the town?
Yeah.
Hunter.
Yeah. feels like so long.
Go! Volcano!
Volcano! Yet into the marshlands, just gonna save first. Straight the seventh fort to the Kingdom of Vassal. Let's go straight!
The crows smell death. Oh my god. Are you from Vassal?
I won't let you have your way, or we should retreat at once.
Nah, no retreat.
Death or glory? Damage on one hit. A fourth of his life.
Just a little break. I'm kind of bouncing between the two. So yeah, I guess I'm a little burned out.
Burned out?
Oh, and 11. Well,
wings. Yes! Tell! Go! Also supposed to get back to 14 at some point. But, I mean, the today and then Tuesday's stream are classics, so.
Yeah,
well,
that was classic.
Well, I mean, yeah, I guess that does have classic in its title. So.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm just pure on Legend of Dragoon, so.
Yeah, you are.
That's classic compared to those, even.
Whoa.
Oh, jeez, he's a meal. Guard! Yes, health. Well, kinda. Sorta. Not really.
Oh, you mean like 1.0 or. Oh,
they couldn't do 1.0 because that's the version that everybody complained about. But maybe like 1.2 and after, where we had like the White Raven fight.
Yeah, that was.
So.
That was good, I thought. I don't know.
Because by then they had a lot of the systems altered. Oh, there we go. Boom. Stink. Volcano. There we go.
Yeah, we played from launch for 14, didn't we?
No. Not original launch, no. Mm. We started up in 1.2 era. Worked our way through, did the White Raven fight and the fall of the meteor, and then we watched the end of the era cutscene when it was originally released before they took the servers down to do all the changes to get A Realm Reborn up.
Yeah,
I can't
remember if they were there
from watch. So. That would be A Realm Reborn. That was after the servers came back up with the new system and the time jump. We played 14 originally before they took the servers down. When all the old systems were getting removed, essentially, and there really wasn't a job system. It was kind of an odd time, because you could... It was sort of a, still more cross-class abilities existed. So, you could be on a melee job and have all of the fire spells from the Thaumaturge. And so we actually had what were known as burn parties, where you would just go out and everybody would have, be on whatever job they wanted to level, and have the fire spells equipped, and just all of the fire spells were AoEs at the time too, so we were just blowing all these massive groups of enemies up and just major experience farming that way.
Yeah.
And then of course, you know, they took the servers down, they did 2.0 with A Realm Reborn, and they just took all that away.
Oh
god, that was ridiculous at times.
Six out of six. So many
clues. And all of the old maps and like the areas around Gridania. Just being mass of mounts of trees and mazes and there was no actual, you know, proper roads. You were running on the giant roots of the trees to get around. That was some weird map design back then. Just keep waste my dragon on these guys.
Volcano!
Yeah, I was still sad about not having a Wavern. I leveled it, but I wasn't pet.
Nope. No pet.
Nope.
Not until you could get the minions.
Yeah.
Wavern's there. Oh, there's three different wands, plus you can ride one now, so...
Yes.
I mean, if you ever want to give up your fat pack,
you
know.
Volcano!
No.
Fat
count forever.
Okay, yeah, it. Target him. Rabbits. Oh, shh! Okay, maybe just don't use that spell at all, you evil bastard. Holy frick. He dealt more damage to Lavitz than he did to our dart.
Yes.
Yeah, that would be the ultimate setting, I think.
What?
Volcano!
What are the rings?
Oh. Depends on how it's done.
Need lower level swoops.
I mean, there's so many games that could be, have been good, but they executed poorly. So, until they actually come out, I always just kind of do my best to hold my opinions on how it's going to be. Make my day. Or it doesn't look good. Make my day. Come on, bring it on. Fight me. Target this guy first. More damaging one. Weird. Oh, here comes some pain. 50 damage. Sounds familiar. This is gonna drop into the red.
It's like once I got 11, that's all that I did for the longest time.
They're just targeting dirt.
I did like was the Warhammer one.
For the short time we had that.
Yeah. I wish it would have. I can't remember what happened with it, but
The license lapsed. The license was basically running out to begin with, so they just tried to get it in as a quick money grab before they lost it. And then they just let the license run out, and then it was gone.
Yeah.
More or less.
That would be interesting. Private server for that. I'd be down.
Mm.
So basically, yeah, they can't do any new updates to it or anything like that. It's just they legally cannot do anything with it. It's stagnated. And, I mean, again, you know, it sucks because that was done up by Mythic, you know, who were the ones behind Dark Age of Camelot, so.
Mm-hmm.
Which is
one that you played in?
I did
not.
Yeah. He's in the yellow. Another. Okay, Shauna, you're on your own for a little bit. We're actually out of the yellow now. Oh, good. They're both out. Kill this guy first.
Yes! Volcano!
I got it off. It's gonna hurt. He's gonna drop into the red. Yep. Finish him off, come on. Should just use a healing potion on him. Otherwise I'm never going to get out of the yellow. Them know that. You'll just get a whole ire of all of the enemies.
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, here we go. Commander's time. Right off the bat. Hey. No reason not to. Flame shot right to the commander's face. I mean, yeah, for this early in the game. Still, I think, only in the first half of this one, so. Why are the two of you in the yellow? Get out of there! Attack already.
Yes. Gus. Volcano.
like that about WoW. You can't understand the enemies talking.
Yeah, just the different languages.
Mm-hmm.
You have to learn the languages. No, no pet for you. I used my detonate rock.
What's that
do? It's an attack all.
Mm-hmm.
And this guy's in the red. I'll just finish this guy off and then I'll worry about
daddy,
this.
I don't feel like that.
There we go.
Okay, now back to healing. It would be nice if we commander would stop attacking the ones that. Of course, he has to do that as I'm saying the words, so. Let's get them all out of the yellow before I continue. Yeah, attack dark. Good. No, not the commander.
Yes.
I wanted to attack the first. Jeez. 37. Yep, and into the red. Okay, here's a potion. Stop attacking her! I just undid the entire potion. Oh, jeez.
Yes. Go. Volcano.
Probably should have attacked the minion. Yep, he's knocking her out of the fight.
Is there a revive in there?
Yeah, there is. But she's just a... Okay, now she's KO'd. She was immobilized. Which takes a body purification to restore. Yeah, here we go. See, Angel's Prayer. Revitalize and recover half HP. So it's. Just gets you up and puts you at into the top of the yellow.
Okay.
I don't know why they're just targeting her, though. I don't recall that ever happening in the past. Where she just gets entirely targeted for this fight. HP management in place so that I can just attack.
Yeah.
Clearly, huh? One attack in. Can I finish off the soldier?
Yes!
Okay.
immobilized her.
This
guy is ridiculous. So... Nothing out of Lavitz now. Yep.
Yes! Volcano!
It's dark and scary. And cold.
Yeah, that could have been a shorter fight if I just concentrated more on, you know, attacking as opposed to my HP management, but... what are you gonna do?
I don't want to wipe, though.
No, you really don't. I wonder if inside the fortress is safe. Probably not, but, you know... Is there somebody? Yeah, she was still in the red, so... Healing potion. Get her out. There we go. Into the fortress. Dying people.
Yeah.
I am gonna take a quick break, so I'll be back in just a moment. Be right back. And we're back. Let's get that pulled up again. Here we go. Just mix
some space. Yeah, okay. Time for a jello shot, I think.
Oh, okay.
What?
Is that okay? I will have one too.
You were generous with the tequila on this batch.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Tried to say oh, but I got caught in my throat. Yeah, it was a good tequila too, so.
It's in my mustache.
Hey. Are we stage 3 now for pandemic shit? Because I know restaurants are open to 50% capacity indoors.
We are in what's called Washington State's modified stage 3, which technically was the original stage 2.
Yeah.
Before people were stupid and drug the entire state back down. So yeah, 50% capacity for restaurants, gyms, stores, all sorts of number games for outdoor venues. They basically allowed for a decent crowd for Mariners opening day.
Mm-hmm.
But we're still only at, we're still fairly low on the actual completed vaccinations,
mm-hmm.
which would be a big step towards full unlock. So. It's coming along, but it's a very slow process, and yeah. Anyway, back to Legend of Dragoon.
Torch.
Stardust in the fireplace. Of course, another chest with a healing potion. Go out this way.
I'm sure there was one in that camp that I left.
Acquired Lance. Is that an upgrade or is that the same thing that he's currently equipped with?
Yeah.
He's got spear. Okay.
Didn't really affect me much either.
Lance. There we go. Back inside.
Never really liked going out much.
Hello, dying person. Hang on, we beat the Sandorians. Sir Lavitz. Watch out for the dragon's breath. This is... him dead. Him dead. Acquired War God's amulet. We will wreak your revenge upon them. There are no injuries. Is that poison? Please rest in peace.
Okay.
He looks the same age as me. Apparently. I mean, I'm sure that would have more impact if the character of Dark wasn't 24. Well, 23, 24. Years old at the time of this game.
Yeah. Oh, I don't want to go back. I don't want to go to Thunderhoof.
There's no ally or enemy for the dead. Please rest in peace. A spirit potion.
Okay.
I say you, he did.
I don't want to go all the way to Thunderhoof just for the boss.
But you must. It's good for you.
Build character?
Yes. Put hair on your chest.
Yes!
To quote Matt Mardigan.
Gus! Volcano!
You see what he did? He stole our black root.
Don't worry, I'll get more. Finish it, Lavitz. Guard.
No.
What'd you do?
No.
What?
Oh. I got a tiger.
Again. Stop that.
I can't help it.
I think you can. You just choose not to.
No. Wolves and kitties.
Oh. Lions and tigers and bears. Oh my. Burning Rush, new edition. Look at the mushrooms. They're dancing.
Aww.
And hitting me.
One more level, then I'll have it.
Are you sure?
It's
true. Is no. You must fight.
Volcano!
That's a castle. Yeah, that's gonna hurt. Boom.
Okay.
Not as bad as it could have been, but certainly not good. At least Lavis can one shot the mushrooms.
Oh, that's good.
Are you rooting against me? Sounds like you are. And he's in the red. Running out of healing potions. Don't do this to me. Just be a good mermaid and die. Why not?
I think they did attack, though. I guess.
Yeah, you don't know for sure. It could have been a death wish.
Maybe.
They may want have to been stabbed through the chest, or had its head cut off, or some such thing. I don't know.
What do you think?
Yeah.
I like it. It's sweet though. Pretty sweet.
Compared to what you normally drink, I could see you saying it's sweet, but...
Yeah.
It is only semi-sweet, and it's... comes across as... decently dry. Sounds like that's what you have to do, so you should do it. Give in. You have to. For your own good.
Yes! Volcano!
Right?
Usually does.
Why do you not have a forge though?
Because reasons. And drama. To cause this drama with you.
I guess.
Time to go left. Bring it on, mushrooms. Oh, they did. That'll teach me for opening my mouth.
Classic.
Nothing to low on. Okay. That's fine.
Rohan?
Lohan.
Oh.
L-O-H-A-N. Lohan. Straight for the... Volcano, right to the town of Oaks, right rear for the seventh port, Kingdom of Bust. I'll just get in the boat, shall I? Get off the boat. Banana boat, yeah.
It's close to Thunderbolt.
Is it though?
It says it is.
Is it lying to you?
No. It didn't do that to me.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Okay. For sure. Looking at your bars, I think you could turn up your blue reddies.
So,
yeah. Probably. That seems fine. At least for now.
Could be killing these on the way. to go to the trainer.
Yes.
I don't just automatically learn.
Go. Yeah, that's sort of the coolest thing to happen. Who does that? Just had to get your icicle spear off. Who did it?
Yeah.
Evil of you.
Yeah.
I can never trust you again. You're gonna attack me with that, I mean... Ugh. This was the other aspect of the additions. You remember how I talked about the way that they increase?
Okay, what?
Additions increased. Mm. Take a look at how much SP Volcano is giving now.
Mm. Yeah.
24 as opposed to 20.
Mm-hmm.
And that'll steadily increase until it's capped.
Mm-hmm.
At the level 5.
Mm-hmm.
It also now does more damage than a double slash.
Double slash.
So these are just the things you have to consider. Burnout. Minutes till Charlie?
Yeah.
Get off the boat.
Yeah.
Body purifier. Okay, that can be useful.
Range is the same. And you think that would be
okay, nice. Let's see.
Maybe it helps. Maybe it's.
No.
I haven't played Hunter in so long.
Yeah, I was kind of confused for a second there. I was like, what am I hearing? And then it registered.
She put some cat tip in it.
Yes!
Go!
I'm sure we do some. A nice thing to have, you know, just when you're guarding from attacks, you know, you heal 10% of the max character's max HP. That's a nice feature for a game like this.
Yes. Go. Volcano.
I know, you just gotta make fun of it. It's a fun game, but it is corny at times. The shouting out their attack names at the end. Some of the translation, how they word things.
Mm. Yes. Figure red, you can only three pets though. Volcano! For classic.
As I recall, that's how it was.
Yeah. Which kind of rains on my parade because I like collecting pets.
I know you do. But pay attention. Acquired the magic stone of Signet. I remember what that was for. And a stun guard. That would have been useful in the fight against the commander. Magic Signet Stone block. This enemy moves for 3 turns, repeatable usage. That's right. There were certain items in this game that you could use once per battle, essentially. And that's one of them. It's a pretty solid one. When used correctly. Crocodile. Yes. Tell you. Go. Volcano. Deadly. What's wrong, Shauna? I'm fine. My foot was stuck in the mud, that's all. See? Collapse. Oh no! Did you twist your ankle? It's nothing. You can't stand up, can you? Come on, I'll give you a piggyback ride. But it's embarrassing! What are you talking about? I used to give you piggyback rides all the time when you were little. Remember? Uh-huh, thanks. I'm such trouble, aren't I? Yes, Shauna, yes you are. Go home. Yeah. I don't think so. I guess I should have stayed in Hoax? Are you serious? No, it's not so. I guess I had a bit of a weak moment. You know what? I have more confidence now. I can fight to help everybody. I'm not a drag on others, but I still cannot fight like Rose. Shauna, you have something only you can do, right? You don't need to pretend to be strong. Besides, you can rely on me more, like in the old days. Dart, is Shauna all right? I'm okay now. The pain is gone. Let's go, everybody. Who died and made her the boss?
I don't know. The golden plains.
And now we have the volcano. Let us save real quick. I think I do want to replace Shauna for the next little bit, though. Pull out Rose. Get a bit more utility. Oh, I need to take the poison guard off of Shauna. I mean, it's a good game. I really love this game, and I don't even know how many times I've played it. But it has been a long time since I've actually sat down and tried to beat it.
Yeah, I've never played that one.
Okay, let's see. What do I want? I'll throw the War God's Amulet on Rose for now. I should throw Power Wrist on Dart. Yeah, let's go with that for now. That seems alright.
It's the mine exit.
I want to say something about Rose, but I can't because it's a spoiler for Kate. So, I'm not going to.
Keep your secret.
You'll find out soon enough. With certain cinematics down the road.
Okay.
I usually try to mix up who's in the party, although as you progress, there are certain candidates that come out a bit better, such as Hashal, since he's thunder and therefore nothing can really... he's more of the neutral element. Comes in handy down the road, but various things like that with party setup. It really boils down to, with all of these, you know, who do you prefer playing with due to their personal abilities. Save here before we go into the volcano. Yeah, Congo is solid too, yeah. Welcome to the volcano.
Thanks.
Isn't it glorious?
Pretty cool.
Uh-oh. What's that?
What's what?
In the background here.
Is that an eruption of the volcano? No, it's not. Quick, before it's gone. That is Firebird. It's bad timing showing up now. We still have to deal with the dragon. Can we just let it go? It's up to him. He saw us! Run!
Is it the green dragon or something different?
What?
The dragon they're talking about?
No, right now it's the Firebird, it's a phoenix.
Oh, the Firebird, okay.
Yeah.
I thought you said dragon earlier.
We're on the way to kill the dragon. The green tusk dragon.
Mm,
yeah.
The mantis.
The mantis.
Looks like a mantis.
I mean, sure, if you want to make it insectoid, but you kind of, you know, discount it being called the great tusked dragon that way.
Yeah.
32 items, don't I? Yeah, I do. Jeez. Okay, I'm gonna have to start using a couple. It's such a variety. Let's see how I do in here. Now remember, this is also the volcano where there's something in the back. A certain statue. Yeah, I constantly see petitions come up to have this get remade, but nothing ever comes of it. And I'm one of the ones that was deeply disappointed when the sequel fell through. But it is what it is. Just being able to sit here and play it from disc is always a very nice feeling. I mean, this has sat on our shelves for quite a long time as I was going, I need to set this up so that I can play this on stream. So being able to finally do it and put these discs to use again is just liberating. Well, that would be an interesting one. Yeah, difficult to pull off without having the ending spoiled by what already exists, though. But I'm sure they could come, may be able to come up with some sort of storyline around that.
Yes.
Again, as I speak vaguely, not giving any spoilers. How you doing over there?
I'm not dead yet, but I don't have a pet yet either.
You should work on that.
I'm trying. Almost.
Yeah, I can't carry any more items. Shoot. I can't remember which way is progression and which way is this is item. This is equipment, so that's fine. Panic guard, that can be useful. I can't remember what's in that chest. Maybe I should just use an item and make a spot.
Maybe.
Thank you. Zoom. Whip smack. I'm gonna use the item on the other one. Do you want a dark mist, a spear frost, a burnout? I should actually keep the spear frost. Not the burnout because it's fire based. Detonate rock is an AoE. Would you like a dark mist, an attack ball, which is one attack item at random, or a spark net?
Spark net.
Okay.
I think I saw that one before.
Yeah, you just saw this one. When I first was explaining the elements to you in this game. There. Used up an item. Didn't accomplish much, but I used it. Spirit cloak. Oh, so much of this game I don't remember. Mind purifier. Okay, yeah. Oh yeah, everything has percentage. Oh, look at him standing all the way over there. I'm gonna spy on him.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
There he's gone. Enough of that nonsense. Spirit cloak increases escape rate from magical attacks by 20 points. That's pretty useful against the ones that use a fair amount of them items. I could just quickly use a potion, but down to 5 of them. Reduces risk of encounters. I never use the charm potions. Maybe I should just sell them. Or just keep one just for the sake of it being an emergency situation or something. I don't know. I mean, they might be the dragoons you're looking for. It all depends on what type of mission you want, or what kind of success rate. Right into a battle. Yes, you mean you don't know? Lava throwing. That's just rude. Take this red hot.
Whip smack!
Don't they sound lovely? Weren't they just great? Aren't they charming? Lava throwing again. Too early. Jeez, what is wrong with me? back in the background again. Just leave him. Oh, this lovely place. Bring it on, flaming fishies of doom. Magma fish, yeah.
Hook smack
the weakling, yes. This feeling. It's calling me. Shauna, where are you going? Look, it's the statue. You're being called by this? I don't know. But when I came here, I didn't hear the voice anymore. Is that alive? Looks like a stone statue. Don't go near it! I feel something's wrong. Listen to Shauna, this Viraj is still alive. Viraj? You don't know about it? Okay, I'll explain it to you. You know about the Dragon Campaign, right? The Winglies were outnumbered, so they used this creature called Viraj as their trump card in the war. Just as humans used dragons, Winglies used Viraj. I thought the Dragon Campaign was over 11,000 years ago. How can this still be alive? And moving! I would say it's due to a hatred of humans or a vendetta against us dragoons. We gotta settle this. Or let's run! Nope, too late. Yeah, Wingly domination indeed. Let's see if I die. I remember these things being multi-part. Yeah, like I need to take out the arm and stuff. Just right off the bat, just gonna use this detonate rock. Yeah, three parts. There's the head, the arm, and the body. Yeah, there we go. Dragoon. Transformation for Rose. And a rather unfortunate animation for the spell I'm about to use. You may want to watch this one. Astral Drain. I'm gonna take out the arm. Start sucking up life. They didn't quite think about where that was going to be coming out from, did they?
No. It's alright.
Oh look, the camera's changed. And the arm's dead. Good. Prevents that attack. Now I'll go for the head. Rose is the dominatrix we all deserve. Well, that's one way of putting it. Come on, recover. Allow me to start moving again. And there's its laser beam. Yeah, it's gonna hurt. Not as bad as I thought it was going to be, actually.
Whip smack.
To roast this Raj, that's been laying in magma for all this time. Oh, what the heck happened there? Whatever. Yeah, go ahead, attack me again. Fine, I'll just kill you anyway. Stab him up!
Yes!
What? 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 No. No. Oh my gosh, my timing is completely off. And just in time for its arm to regrow. Confused and feared. Everybody. Just seen that coming. Get up, Dirt. At least you're no longer afraid. Slavitz is still despirited, but not much that can be done about that. I need to take out that arm again. Almost. There we go. That's
Volcano!
You got it.
again. It helps. Back to working on the body.
Whip smack.
The red, isn't it? And here we go again. Yeah, at least Lavitz is already dispirited, so that's fine. Let's throw a dark mist at the body, just because.
That I'm not sure. It's been so long, I don't even know what's in the classic. I remember having the black lion from the barrels for a while. Might be fun to try for a bit. Yeah, that's true. They are tanky.
Drain the body again.
Astral drain.
Was it Boomer? I can't remember his name, the black lion from the Baron.
I was never a hunter in that game, so I never paid attention to such bosses. Okay, the body's dead. Let's see. An undead warlock. Then an orcish warrior. I thought there was another thing. Or was it some point in time? And the arm's back again. This is gonna hurt.
Whip smack.
Come on, Dark, snap out of your confusion. Or it's okay, that's fine. Just keep guarding. Okay, now he should be unconfused. Oh wait, no, it doesn't go away just from getting hit, I forgot. bad timing. Killed the arm anyway, but still not good enough.
Whip smack.
There, finally wore off.
Spiders were neat too.
Yes. Gus. Volcano.
That's good. That's what we need.
I wonder when the first spider is though. Level range wise.
Whip smack.
Can't remember when you encounter them. It's been so long since I played a low level anything on this game.
Let's see if I can.
Volcano!
There we go. Final hit. Get back into the lava.
Yeah, I think I did Undead Warlock 2 before. Hunter was usually Tauren.
Look at it. Falling in. Whoa! It's dangerous here. Let's go back. Come on, Shauna. Are you alright? Rose! Rose, run! Walk away slowly, casually. As the garage slowly finishes sinking into the magma. Okay. Despirited. Yeah, I can't. I don't really want to. I don't know. Because I only have one mind purifier now. I don't think Despirit is too bad in the long run.
What is it?
Spirit the to will appear in combat as a dizzy or slumped state. Affects the character's gain of SP for attacks, but he's not a dragoon yet. Yeah. I can live with that. Plus then he's, I think, technically more resistant to other mind negative effects. So it's fine if he's despirited. Mm-hmm. Words. I can speak. Okay, couldn't remember. Him in and continue to work on the additions.
Oh, the rake. The rake. This is the main line.
Oh.
I don't have any. Tame it.
Well, finish getting tame.
Right there.
Finish getting tame and go for it. Come on.
I can't. Yeah, I think it has a really wide wander range, which is annoying. Because it's right there.
I should have moved. I should have moved.
What happened?
I didn't move after the battle, so I was still under the path of the jumping fish, so I got attacked again.
Yes!
Yes. Jeez.
Harpoon! He's gotta be getting close to finish with Harpoon. That was too slow on my whip smack. Jeez. One of these days, I will get my timing proper.
You promise?
No. Is that 80? Okay. Run! There. And we're clear of the jumping fish. Hey! Is anybody there? Did you hear something? Hey! Help! Look, over there! It's a man! Well, I mean, looking at it, I'm not too sure. Help me! My foot slipped and I fell! We got you. Music for this as well. Whew, thanks. Really? I didn't think I would make it. It was really good.
What was good?
Again, the translation didn't really pan out on that one. Yeah, thanks. I can't thank you enough. But please, at least take this. Oh, don't. We can't accept such an expensive item. Yes, you have to. You folks saved my life. I'll feel bad if you folks don't take it. Take it. Once decided, it's hard to take it back. It's a man thing. Well, thank you.
Is it a man?
I admit nothing.
Oh.
Acquired sapphire pin. I'm Dabas of Lohan. I was told I could find a burning gem around here, so I came, and look what happened to me. By the way, I am an antique dealer. If you happen to be in Lohan, why don't you drop by later? He is funny. I mean, funny looking, perhaps, but... beyond that... there we go. Sapphire pin. When damaged by magic, MP is accumulated. That's what it was. That's actually a pretty solid one to put on Rose, since she right now has the only non-item healing ability. Okay, let's do this. What a nice magma pit. La-di-da-da-da. Uh-oh! Firebird! Shauna, can we go to the exit? No, it's in flames! Guess we gotta fight.
Harpoon!
but I can still use the Dragoon Edition. Transform! Orb of Darkness. Okay, let's see how bad my timing is here. Not bad. Just realized I should probably be using a certain item. Yeah, that's fine. Attack dart with fire, that's perfectly alright. I think I'll wait till halfway point, as I think about it. That might be the smarter thing to do. There's a Dragoon Edition again. Mistimed darts. As far as I know, unless you had something while I was napping. And in the end, the Firebird doesn't hit for too much. Mm. Especially compared to the Virage.
Oops, cool.
I do like the design of this one. It's quite literally made of fire.
Mm.
Yes!
This last hit. Okay, yeah, now it's time to start using the, time to start using the stone. Guard! Signet stone on him, or her, or whatever it is. In a row, really? Well, Didn't realize we were playing that way. But if that's the way it's gonna be. Goodbye for the Firefox. Making sure you're paying attention. You may have also noticed I said the word four as opposed to two. Were you paying attention?
Yeah.
You sure? Red Eye Stone.
The pretty ring.
Fire absorbing. Yeah, reduces damage from fire-based attacks by half. So it's useful for, say, certain water-based characters.
Gotcha.
To help protect them against fire. Because that would basically just make it a normal damage attack to them.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, merchant guy. Oh, brother, you folks are still here? My, folks, you look pretty tired. Wanna buy something? I probably already told you, but I'm a trader. Let's see what you got. He's got pellet, and he's got dancing ray. Probably could do with another mind. And then I'm gonna need two of the Sun Rhapsodies. Yeah, that should work. I'm gonna go back to Lohan soon. If you wanna buy something, now's your chance. Think about it, I probably could sell my old weapons. Yeah, why not? I keep hitting it too fast. Like I'm trying to click through the text bubble, and then it just immediately pops up with the no thanks being highlighted by default. South of Serdio.
there's a lava monster out here. What's up with that?
Whip smack!
Volcano! Whip smack! Harpoon!
Harpoon!
Nest of the Dragon. So, let us save before we go in. Enter the nest of the dragon. Don't you feel something? This forest is contaminated by the dragon's poison. I see. That's why the Sandoras don't have to have a defense in this forest. A normal person cannot be exposed to this poison for a long time. It's a natural defense. Oh my. What's wrong? I felt a little bit dizzy, that's all. I guess it is hard for a woman. Oh, I'm a woman too. You are special. Just digging that hole there, Lavitz. Just digging that hole. Special, huh? Fine. I don't capitalize on a woman's frailty anyway. I don't mean to do... Oh no. I'm okay. See? Rose is fine too. But I'm sorry. I need to go rest a little. Shauna! This is new. You all right? Don't worry. I don't feel sick anymore. Look at that nice convulsing plant in the background. Besides, I think I got used to the air in this place. Then, can you go with us? Sure. If I fall down here, there would be no meaning for me coming with you. Indeed, we can say the war is in our hands because the Kaisers cannot make a move. Shauna, please don't leave us like that. We don't know what awaits us. Sorry. Now, let's move on. They are playing brother and sister. Yep. They are always like that. Where did I cross? I guess it's a little further up. How about these enemies? We have Mandrake and a Runfast. Don't
get dead. Fast ran away.
Are you surprised?
Well, I don't get the experience for it. So, it just leaves me with a sense of disappointment.
Love me.
Maybe 4 out of 99. Okay. Here we go. There's the way to cross. Got your pet. Or a pet.
Yeah, a pet. I don't have the ability yet. I'm doing the quest for it.
There's a better view for you. Mandrake, and a run fast.
Yes! Go! Ha! Volcano!
You.
Because I dismissed it.
Mm. Yeah. What else can you do about it? Now Rose has enough MP to use Astral Drain once.
Mm-hmm.
You had the Sapphire Pin on her, so she's just been absorbing MP.
Yeah.
This lizard man. Yeah, you got a physical attack earlier up too. Okay, yeah, that's fine. We can all heal. So you attack the only person left in the yellow, you bastard.
Whip smack.
Or you die.
Volcano!
Have chainmail. Dark Knight. Lavitz guy. Yeah, Dart's got the lower defense, so. Makes that easy. Obviously, look at all these spider webs. Well, I guess dragon webs. Look at this big one! I'm gonna walk on it. Uh-oh. Maybe this wasn't a good idea. Whoa! Fall into the pit I go. Good, you've come around. Yes, I think I'm fine. Where are we? In the nest of the dragon. Well, at least we don't need to look for Freybrand anymore. What confidence you have. Is that because you are a dragoon? I guess. Guys, look at this. There is still pure water left in this forest. At least the entire forest is not spoiled. Let's go. If we defeat the monster, the forest will be saved. But first... HP and MP fully recovered.
Good.
I will be right back, though. I'm going to take another quick break. Not going to bother putting up the be right back remote.
Okay. Wander aimlessly. Not aim wondrously. Brain needs to function. Lizard people. This hole. What was the time for another jello shot?
Yeah, I probably should. They're very soft.
Okay. Yeah, that's warmed up a bit. Successful mission, so.
Go. Volcano.
Yeah, I'm not doing any damage to it, but counts. Really?
Whip smack.
Gonna be this way about it. You'll wait.
I will wait.
You'll wait for what?
making a new ammo pouch. Mm. Can I have more monies?
That's right. Ammo's a thing in that.
Yeah. What if it's that one? Just under...
What's going on? Touch. Falls in bed. I got it. When it is touch, it reacts with that. Very good. That's how we get rid of the barriers and move forward. That's everything. We can just continue first to the save point and then into the boss. Two run fasts, really? Let's equip everybody with poison guards.
I know Ghost Howl is here too. So they come here for the pink bird and then I find Ghost Howl.
What'll you do? Gotta choose. Come on, run. There we go.
might be kind of high level. Oh, he's not tameable. Never mind. Hmm. Or could not be tameable. That too.
Who is this? Is that you, Lavitz? It's so ironic to find you venturing here. You are... Graham! Do you know him? I will never forget him.
Pinkbird!
He used to be the head of the second knighthood of Basil, Graham. The man who used to be my father's best man. Finish off the last of the jello shots.
Mm-hmm. Oh, little Pinkbird. So cute.
Hmm.
And you just eat the cheese, don't you?
Super melty. Mm.
Pin dripped onto my shirt.
Mm, that's not good. How does one feed?
Oh well. This is what it is. Welcome, Lavitz. You have become a knight, fulfilling the wishes of your late father, Servi. Don't you ever mention my father's name. Are you still carrying that grudge after more than a dozen years for my betrayal of your father? Gee, I wonder why. That's not all. You betrayed King Albert. You betrayed every single person I know. Is that the wrath of a patriotic knight or a man full of vengeance? Both. Graham, I now get to avenge my father who trusted you and died in vain. Get revenge. Huh. Try. See if you can truly best me and my newly obtained power. Emerge! The power of the dragon! He's a dragoon.
That's good.
You are a dragoon? It shouldn't be a surprise. Only the dragoons can manipulate dragons. Behind the dragon, there should be... There it is. Your mantis.
Good. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out how to feed this fucker.
Wasn't it an ability called feed?
I thought it was, but I don't see it.
Wasn't it earned later?
Maybe. But it won't love me then.
Not until you earn the ability. It was down the line. You had to earn it.
I want it to love me.
Well, it's not going to until then. You have to wait longer. Be patient. I realize that's the game that really instilled instant gratification into everybody and ruined gaming forever. However, you can do better. You can rise above it.
Teach me to feed my pet.
What did I just say? This is the power I obtained. Obtaining that power is not an easy matter. You, where did you get the Dragoon spirit? I'm amazed there is someone in Basil who knows about this. Fine. You too will know before you die. His Majesty Dol got all his power and intelligence from Emperor Diaz. Is this some kind of dream? Emperor Diaz died 11,000 years ago. With the name of the Holy Imperial Gloriano. If this is a dream, how can you explain what you are about to see? Come, I give you a chance to avenge your father. If you have the courage to fight against the legendary dragoon. I got two dragoons on my side versus one of you, so... Hello, big dragon. same shot on Graham. Nice little tornado you're casting on me, bastard. Yeah, may as well use it now and just re-earn another dragon for the next one. Getting everything sorted. Accepting the fact that you can't feed yet. It's not gonna happen. I'm probably a couple of levels away from you.
No. That makes sense. I looked it up right.
How many levels?
No levels. I need to finish this one.
I see. Hope it doesn't leave me. Don't leave me. Still needing a hit to 90. Better than nothing, I guess. Get up, Lavis. Oh, you tried to poison me. Oh, that's not gonna work. So I have to guard a little bit. I got poison guards on.
Yeah, I guess.
Whip smack.
They're all protected against poison. Knock me into the red, I'll use a potion. That'll stop.
You've never had to have it before. If it just eats fungus and cheese and fruit. You know it eats.
Get yourself some apples. Put her in the red.
got a deep gash. Like I said. Kind of personal there, isn't it? Okay, time to take on Fairbrand. Bring it on, dragon! Or as you keep calling it, the mantis. It has too many legs and arms. Dragon! Big, spiffy dragon. With a dark orb. Suck the life out of you there, dragon.
Oh, my goodness.
Why do you want that?
Because it's all I have that it would eat.
That did some decent damage. Attack power up.
Yes. Gus. Volcano.
Whip smack.
Only until it's not a happy
one. Yeah. I'll buy some apples.
I thought most of the demons. Vibrating. Heck, that were up. Force it.
Volcano!
There we go. The dragon is dead. Plate mail. Got the rare drop. Nice.
That's good.
And the downburst. Two levels for a couple of them. Oh, wait, yeah. Because they both got dragoon levels too. Cool. Got explosion and death dimension. You have Cervi's strength. My efforts were to no avail. I even used betrayal to obtain this power. I still don't understand. Why did you betray my father? You were not like this. Nobody could be stronger than your father. That was the only thing I could never conquer.
I had admiration for him, as a mate and as a friend. Wording.
Yeah, I was. We have fancy shoes.
But time goes by, and it turned into this feeling. This fear from realizing the limits of your ability. This fear that goes nowhere. The only thing you can do is curse yourself for weakness. But you couldn't overcome your fear by defecting to Dole. You needed to overcome my father. There was an alternative. If only I could obtain a new power, I could be equal to or surpass him. That was the Dragoon spirit that I got from His Majesty Dole. Lavitz, live strong. Now I can go to be with Servi. Yeah, it definitely makes it sound like they're loving it.
Yeah, maybe they are.
Who's gonna break it to Lavitz's mother?
Mm-hmm.
He is lucky to be dead now. Greed for power eventually conquers you. Unleashed power generates only sorrow. He should have known that. He was lucky to die now and avoid even more sorrow.
The same as cheese.
Well, what is this? Such a coincidence. It can't be. Or is this fate? Lavitz, maybe you too are. Dart is right. The Dragoon spirit of the Jade Dragoon recognizes you as the next master. I am a dragoon. I deserve to rule dragons? Yeah, the one we just killed. Not only do you deserve, but you have an obligation to accept your fate as a dragoon, don't you? It's what Graham left for me. I understand. I accept it. The fate of a dragoon. I will use this power for justice. Like Dart and Rose. Use for justice? Huh. Acquired Dragoon Spirit of Jade Dragoon. Good for you, Lavitz. Ah. Shauna? I can't breathe. Too much poison? We cannot make it over Vilud carrying Shauna. We have to go to Lohan. Lohan? That commercial town? Yes, that's it. I heard there was a great doctor there. Hurry. We climb.
Rectum razor. They gave me a buff though.
Groan. Well, in any case, I think that is a good place to stop for the day. So, to those who are still watching, hope you enjoyed what you saw here. I will be playing more Legend of the Dragoon on Tuesday, right here on Damon Broadcasting. Although I may broadcast some other stuff on my personal channel, Feather sometime soon. I don't know for certain yet. We'll see how things go. Generally, this week, not too much in terms of scheduling. We do have a lot of personal things towards the end of the weekend, so we will see how things progress there. But there may be more Raft. We may actually go back to continuing the Final Fantasy XIV storyline. At some point here, I may probably should get back to streaming Cyanide and Happiness, Freakopolis, it's apocalypse, but with freak at the start. Why can't I say that? Freakopolis. Yeah. Jeez. But yeah, if you've enjoyed what you've seen and you want to see more from us, give us a follow. We do stream fairly regularly on this main channel of Damon Broadcasting, as well as our personal channels, such as where Kathina is currently playing. And until next time, goodbye and good luck.
Bye.